Hello, I'm Mike, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use AI to build an incredible website or landing page for your ideal customer. Let's dive in. Many of you may know I've been building a community for AI builders, Creator Magic Premium, and I've been spinning up websites using Cursor and other AI coding tools to make something that I then upload using a Docker container and a bit of code at the command line. It's a rather complex process. I commit everything to Git, and then I deploy my website once I've made a change. That's quite a lot of things that can break along the way. And frankly, I wish there was a way I could just integrate this straight into my community, which I host on Circle. Yes, my community is growing and showing no signs of slowing down, so it'd be great if I could build a page that would fit in seamlessly to my community and help show people the benefits of premium. Well, look at this. New page, pages. That's right, Circle just introduced a page builder, and I'll show you how to use AI to uber-target a page to your ideal customer. Let's do it. So first, we're going to use this page builder, which is actually under the content menu in your admin panel if you're using Circle to host. And then you've got new page. Now, there are just a couple of themes at the time of recording this video, but there will be plenty more added. I'll start with a sales page, and let's click apply to that. Okay, immediately, you can see it's set up a little demo here with the Creator Magic, and most importantly, my community's navigation integrated into this page. A real difference to what I had before. Also, as I'm allergic to light mode, I can quickly switch to dark mode, which is much better. And then I can customize all of this to fit with my specific community. So let's get down to customizing. But before we do, let's find out what my community are interested in. Now, thankfully, Circle make it easy to export all of your community data. I've got it here, and we're going to use AI to analyze it. Now, because I take privacy really seriously, we're not going to throw it into something like OpenAI or Anthropic for analysis in the cloud with all of that personal data attached. We'll first of all anonymize the data using a local AI model. Now, I use LibreChat to host my local version of Olama, which has a bunch of local models. I'll just use Llama 3.1 latest here, and that means all of the data is handled privately on my own server and never touches the cloud. So first we'll drag and drop the Creator Magic post CSV, and we'll say remove names and personal info. Hit enter, let Olama go to work. And look at that, it's already done. I can remove the names and personal information for context, and it's given me a whole load of data back that is anonymized. It's still got my Circle data and URLs here, but no member names, just ID numbers. This is important for data privacy. Now we can use AI in the cloud to build an ultimate landing page. So now we'll head over to Google's AI Studio, completely free to use, 1 million token context window, so it can fit in all those lovely posts. And I'll say, build me an awesome landing page for my premium community. And then we'll just paste in all the data. This will take a little while. And wow, look at this over here. We've used 180,000 tokens to feed in all of my community's anonymized data there. We'll click run. And you're going to see that Google's Gemini is now thinking through how it's going to design a fantastic landing page for the Creator Magic community. This will take some time. A very powerful AI model, which finished in just under 40 seconds here. And it's even presenting me the building blocks. We don't need any HTML actually for this landing page. So I'll ask it to present me the text only so we can get it into the builder inside Circle. So we'll say, give me only the text, so I can copy and paste. Okay, here we can see Google's Gemini has given me the ultimate copy for my community landing page with pain points here and testimonials and basically everything I need. And now we'll go to the page builder. And the best thing is I can add elements to my page at any point, even block templates to make things really easy. And I can choose my theme. Now, this is important. I think I'll go for something closer to my theme, which is this. Now things are looking a lot better. We are indeed in dark mode. We've also got the ability to change the page settings. We'll do this at the end. And any SEO and redirects we need. And also place it in the header of my community. Pretty cool, right? And the best thing is it's included in a Circle subscription and essentially allows you to create your own marketing site from scratch. Now, to get a nice image, first I've headed to ChatGPT 4.0 and I created this wonderful image here that I'm going to go ahead and download. And now in the website builder, it's as easy as selecting this stock image and replacing it with my new file. It's uploaded and boom, there we go. That's much more appropriate to my community. Now let's change the copy here bit by bit. And it's as easy as selecting each element and pasting in your text. Now, as you can see, this is already looking much more like creator magic. I can delete this button that I don't need. And this beautiful button here, I can link through to my premium section. I just paste in the link I need for my checkout and that's done. Now, the good news is I am able to customize everything. So say I want to have the same call to action color as I have up here in the join section of my community. Over here in the design part of the editor, just scroll down and change the color of the button. Boom, that looks a lot better. Okay, that's really cool. Now let's scroll down and update this section. And look at that. Now we have a problem and solution part of the beautiful landing page. Now, should I want to get rid of a block, I just hit delete up here. Now we've got a what you actually get section, additional to everything else on my board. Now it's time to move on and do some real case stories. Testimonials of members in your community are really powerful for social proof, so let's make these good. This is looking pretty good. Let's just change those images. And the best thing is it's so easy because it replaces everything and resizes so that you don't need to worry about any of that stuff. I love this 100% satisfaction guarantee, but let's just change that background color to fit with my theme. And look at this, beautiful web page is pretty much finished with my copy that I generated using AI based on what my members are already posting and answering their questions in the sales page. I just need to swap out this little section here and make it a little nicer. And there we go, there's my final button at the bottom. This page is looking pretty good and I love that it fits in with my community. Now I can preview this using the eyeball icon up here. I can also change the sizing so I can see what it would look like on a tablet. Looks pretty good to me. And even a mobile device. Yes, it's mobile responsive and friendly and works absolutely perfectly. Okay, with that done, let's publish the page. We'll just click this button here. I've got the URL here, which I'm going to change so it looks a little bit nicer. Same for the page name, and we can also update any open graph images for socials and even add custom HTML if we need to. Finally, we'll go to the settings and navigation, and along with everything else in my community, I can add a link to this page. I'll call it premium, add the URL, keep it in the same tab, visibility enabled for everyone, click save. And there it is. Now I can go back to my community, refresh, and look at that. In addition to all of my community chatter boards here, I've also got courses, events, members, leaderboard, and a premium section. When I click that, boom, still within my community. Here it is, that beautiful landing page and everything else, including navigation, search, and notifications and direct messages still available. This keeps the user experience super cool. I now have an AI optimized landing page for people to join my premium section of my community, and it looks really good. So with a little bit of AI and the website builder from Circle, you can create something absolutely amazing. In fact, it can replace maybe your external web building tools, and you can build everything right inside your community, which if you're not building a community online, I really encourage you to do so. Mine is growing by the day. I'm loving serving everyone in there with new videos, tutorials, live streams, and a lot more. I really hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.